There are lots of Metroidvania games coming out in this 2024. And today, I will share with you guys some of new Metroidvania hidden gem release that you probably never played. Well, let's get into the list. Count Pumpkula is a short but delightful Metroidvania with a surprising level of difficulty. The game tells the journey of Count Dracula, who wakes up on a mysterious island with a pumpkin stuck to his head. The game is full of charm, and its stunning pixel art makes it a joy to play. The upbeat and catchy music also adds to the good vibes, which you will need for the game's tougher challenge. It's a well-made, affordable game that doesn't overstay its welcome, making it an ideal Metroidvania for a short, fun experience. Ex Vitro is a free-to-play Metroidvania that pays homage to the Metroid series, featuring quality of life improvements such as teleporters, rechargeable ammo, and item collection tracking. The level design in Ex Vitro surpassed some paid indie Metroidvanias. Combined with smooth movement that has just the right amount of old-school clunkiness, exploring the map in this game becomes highly addictive.
It's crucial for success in combat. Whether you're using
Omega Mouse Zero is a 2.5D Metroidvania game where the story revolves around an evil organization aiming to control all dimension. Omega Mouse managed to defeat them in one dimension and now seeks to free identical mice in other dimensions to form an army against the organization. Although it has some interesting multiverse idea, the combat and movement mechanic in this game are somewhat lacking. I do hope the game sees some improvement because it really has potential.
Multiple lanes. It's the perfect solution for clearing out.
Garm Ruins is another free-to-play Metroidvania game on this list. This indie Metroidvania is quite a solid game, offering about 6 to 8 hours of gameplay for experienced players to complete 100%. The game is forgiving of death, automatically saving after every room transition, leading to challenging but not infuriating boss fights and some neat platforming and puzzle rooms. The game also has visually appealing character sprite work that adds to the charm. Nine Lives Ninja Explore is a Metroidvania game where you control a ninja cat. The game received positive feedback after the developer made significant improvements based on player suggestions. The price has been lowered and the gameplay modes are now easy to understand and enjoy, transforming the game from a mess into a fun indie experience. Also, the cat character has been improved with better animations and now emits cute meow sounds, a really important improvement. Exodus is a Metroidvania game set in Egypt, where you play as Moses, as he goes on a journey to save his girlfriend from the clutches of the Prince of Egypt, Ramses. Throughout the game, you will find coins scattered around and earn them by defeating enemies. These coins can be used to purchase upgrades and items from in-game stores. The game offers a lot of freedom to explore different paths, resembling an open-world experience with hidden secrets waiting to be discovered. Prehistoric Gal is a charming mini Metroidvania with cute 8-bit graphics and well-designed levels. In this game, we will play as Gal, a courageous cave girl on a quest to rescue her boyfriend, Dude, who was abducted by aliens. The game is not overly challenging and can be completed in just a couple of hours, but it's refreshing to play a Metroidvania that's not too difficult. Overall, it achieved what it set out to do. It's an easy side-scrolling Metroidvania, suitable for newer players. Hebereke Enjoy Edition brings back the classic NES Metroidvania game to PC and Switch. This Metroidvania game has 4 characters. You will start to play as Bob Louie, and you will gradually unlocking the world as you find another 3 characters with specific power-ups. The 4 characters are well utilized, with some minor challenge in certain parts. The game is quite short, especially after you've played it once and memorized everything. It's a quick and charming game, perfect for casual play. A Metroidvania and FPS? Is that even possible? Frogmonster, however, nails it. This game offers great challenge, rewarding exploration, and consistently satisfying gameplay. Frogmonster's world is vibrant and alive, filled with unique encounters and rich ambience. The atmosphere and music, however, give it a somewhat horror vibe, and every enemy and boss is distinct and scary. There are constant surprises, but the shooting mechanic will give you a satisfying feeling with many weapons and modes available. If you are a Metroidvania fans and you want something different, then I highly recommend this game. Nerdanto is a fun Metroidvania game featuring stunning artwork. What sets this game apart is it offers a mix of Metroidvania and roguelite gameplay. There's an independent roguelite dungeons that provide exciting exploration and combat challenge, separate from the main Metroidvania world. This unique element, combined with great pixel art designs, make the game intriguing. Overall, the game provides a solid fun, and I'm eagerly anticipating future updates when they come in the full release. Color Blend FX: Desaturation is a puzzle platformer Metroidvania where the world is drained of color, and you will help restore it. Exploring the world in this game can be quite relaxing. The puzzles, however, can be tricky, but that's part of the fun. Figuring things out and watching the world come back to life will give you a satisfying feeling. This game feels like a giant coloring book you can walk around in. It's one of those Metroidvania games that will leave quite an impression. Lunas Light is an underrated Metroidvania game with a progression system reminiscent of Souls-like games. You will play as a young huntress on a mission to save her village in a post-apocalyptic world filled with danger. You will use bow as a weapon, and it boasts unique abilities that add in traversal and combat. For instance, the various arrows allow for creative solutions. You can use a rope arrow to cross wide gaps or a bomb arrow to clear obstacles. The game's difficulty is challenging but fair, offering a rewarding learning curve as you become more acquainted with the mechanics and environment. Eldritchvania is another free-to-play Metroidvania game that really gives a Lamulana vibe. For those who are not familiar with it, it's an extremely challenging Metroidvania where you explore ruins consisting of rooms filled with enemies, traps, and challenge. Some puzzles in this game, however, are easier than Lamulana, and the game is smaller, so it might appeal to some new players. Overall, Eldritchvania features interesting puzzles, a sense of exploration, and best of all, the game is completely free. Airhead is another puzzle platformer-focused Metroidvania, where you control a headless body that discovers the deflating head of an organism, and we have to save it because it's missing a crucial body part for breathing. You need to control both the head and body, sometimes together and other times separately, to solve puzzles and overcome obstacles on your journey. This game stands out as a unique and thought-provoking exploration, thanks to its puzzle mechanic. I know this game was only released recently, but it seems a lot of people are missing out on this game. Cosmic: A Journey Among Shadows is quite a visually appealing Metroidvania. In this game, you will control Cosmic, a small creature who finds himself in a strange world full of monsters and odd beings. To find his way home, he must first save his lost shadow companion. The game gives off vibes similar to Ori thanks to its beautiful visual. I know the game is still in early access, but it already looks promising. Let's see if it blows up if it gets its full release. That's all for today's list. Subscribe and like for more new exciting Metroidvania games. That's it, and see you next time!